2011 Intrepid Cruiser chassis with a Rotax Max senior engine. That's a 2006. It was rebuilt by Beddall Engineering and sealed and puts out 31.3 brake horsepower. The engine has done since the rebuild 5.28 hours. We've got a floating rear disc, fully hydraulic, and then we have a Micron 4 lap scoring system. Ready to race.